Hello, good evening. For today's video, i-monetize. I mean, tuturuan ko kayo guys kung paano i-monetize yung Facebook page ninyo. So, marami kasi sa atin guys na maraming followers, maraming views sa Facebook page nila, pero hindi nila alam na pwede palang pagkakakitaan ang Facebook page. So, ngayon, monetize na yung Facebook page namin. Kahit 14,000 followers pa, monetize na ito. So, thank you so much Facebook, at ngayon naman, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano natin i-monetize yung Facebook page ninyo in just a piece of cake. Very easy steps lang guys. 4 steps lang kung paano i-monetize yung page ninyo.
Pag nakalagin ka na, what you have to do is to look for the search ando sa taas. Sa mga hindi pa nagsubscribe, subscribe na at saka click notification bell. So, nakita na natin yung search.
Makita natin yung page eligibility. So once your page is eligible for monetization, makikita natin yung under the page may green na nakalagay dyan na eligible, meaning you are qualified to apply for monetization. May mga certain criteria sa Facebook guys kung paano siya ma-monetize. Halimbawa, for example, you must have 10,000 followers at saka mayroon kang maraming views sa video mo, at saka you have to click the setup. May nakalagay dyan na setup, so it's your time to click that one and to agree the terms and conditions na inilagay dyan. So just click mo lang yon at saka mag-start ka na mag-fill up. So hindi ko na ipapakita guys kung ano yung pinifill up ko kasi this page has been monetized, so naka-fill up na ako before. But kung kayo ang mag-click, so maraming mga info doon na kailangan i-type ninyo or ilagay ninyo, because that is step 4, which is setup details. So after mo mag-fill up sa lahat ng details, lalabas guys, may mag-notify si Facebook na you're all set. You can reach millions of people while getting paid directly on Facebook. So congratulations! So wait ka na lang for monetization. Via email, magpapadala si Facebook na instructions